that effort there, and a good shot by Hayden Buchan, but just wasn't quite good enough.
Daniel Pryor now lead the pairing away there over Harry Hopes. Hopes is hoping to hang right onto the back of the lead car right now as the two come through the S's in to clubhouse again. And out in front, doing a great job for all drift and Achilles. It is Daniel Pryor.